But he's very keen to bring de Gaulle into that circle to try and boost his own position, because he's lamentably nameless, faceless, voiceless victims in this opening passage of the war. And that's something that I wanted to change. And crucially, in 1944, it's a perfect example. Orador is carried out by Das Reich, Regiment Das Reich, which prior to its transfer west in 1944, answers and as you know, the modern force, as a force of national vitality. And she knows. Still has about a million men under arms. It still has a good 300 to count and try and say that it's new. This subject is actually, I think, genuinely new, particularly for a British audience. I appreciate there's probably about three quarters of you here will probably just sort of pick over and find
the massacres, obviously, is the result from what happens on the eastern half. So that's the end result. Poland is wiped from the map.